After using Synology Active Backup for Business to back up your computer or physical server to a shared folder on your Synology NAS, you can then use Hyper Backup to back up that shared folder to the cloud to follow the 3-2-1 backup rule: 3 copies, 2 media types, and 1 offsite. In this video, we'll show you how to back up and restore Active Backup for Business data to and from the cloud using Hyper Backup to add a second level of data protection. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure that Hyper Backup is installed on your NAS and that you have already successfully used Active Backup for Business to back up a device. For detailed instructions, refer to the link in the top right corner of the video, or to the links in the video description. First, launch Hyper Backup. If you haven't yet created a backup task, the backup wizard will automatically appear. Click Next. Select the cloud service you want to back up to and click Next. We'll use Synology C2 storage, for example. Sign in to your cloud service. Back in Hyper Backup, select Create Backup Task and click Next. Select Active Backup for Business and click Next. Since you don't need to back up any packages, click Next. Configure your backup settings, and then configure the rotation settings. Click Done to start the backup. Next, we'll show you how to restore ABB data from a cloud service to your NAS. Launch Hyper Backup and click Restore. Select folders and packages and click Next. Select the backup task to restore and click Next. Since there are no system configurations to restore, click Next. Choose which time you want to restore and the shared folder to restore and click Next. Review the summary and click Done to start the restoration process. After restoring the data, you need to relink the shared folder in Active Backup for Business to resume your backup tasks. Launch Active Backup for Business and go to Storage. Click Relink. Select the shared folder and then click Relink again. Your backup tasks will resume operation. To learn more about backup services for your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.